When I got to college, I quickly realized that I didn't want to just learn Spanish from inside the classroom. So I found this Spanish-speaking church in downtown San Diego that was looking for volunteers.
A young man, we say the güerito, coming to the door.
Back then, it was a really rough neighborhood. There was a lot of gang violence that made it scary to walk down the street.
Those older friends that were hanging out in the corner streets, I wanted to become just like them.
The more I talked about drugs and the more I talked about gangs, the more the students did drugs and joined gangs.
He would go look for us at the courtyard and hang out with us.
I was thinking, you know, all these 7th and 8th graders, they'll be dropping out in 9th and 10th grade. What can be done?
He said, if I could take a small group, I think I could change their reality.
Reality Changer was going to be my last best shot to see if I could offer a program that actually worked.
Christopher Yanov has found a way to turn a small amount of encouragement into a life-altering force.
Now we're reaching over 1,000 students a year. It took a long time to figure out a system that actually works. The question now is, how can other people learn and be a part of what we've created so they can go out and do it for the first time?